We would like to welcome everyone to the virtual world of Francis Howell Central High School and tonight's Senior Night Ceremony. In an effort to honor this amazing class of 2020, who unfortunately will not get to play their senior seasons, we still want to thank them for their dedication to Howell Central and take this opportunity to honor and celebrate them. Today, we will honor our student participants from the boys volleyball team. We would like to take this time to give a special thank you to the senior parents for their dedication and commitment to their boys and supporting them through all of the practices, games, late nights, and countless hours spent while participating in activities at Francis Howell Central High School. The first senior is Chris Bissett. His parents are Iris and Richard Bissett, and Chris has been on the varsity team 1 year. His favorite Francis Howell Central moment was winning GACs his sophomore year. After graduation, he plans on going into mechanical engineering at Purdue University. He would like to say a special thank you to each and every one of his volleyball coaches for their hard work and dedication, which has shaped his perspective on not only being a volleyball player, but also how to be a constructive teammate and a responsible young adult. Thank you, Chris Bissett. Next is Sam Newton. His parents are Lee and Lydia Newton. He has been on the team 3 years, and his favorite Francis Howell Central moment was making it to the quarterfinals last year. After graduation, he plans on studying pre-med at Truman State University, and he would like to say a special thank you to Coach Lee for being an incredible teacher of volleyball, but also for growing them as men. Sam Newton. Eric Piesel. His parents are Mike and Diane Piesel. Eric has been in the program 4 years, two of those on varsity. His favorite Francis Howell Central moment was beating St. Louis University High School during his sophomore year. After graduation, he plans on attending the University of Missouri-Columbia, and he would like to say a special thank you to all of the teachers, principals, counselors, coaches, and staff at Francis Howell Central for making his 4 years of high school great. Eric Piesel. Next is Quinn Sylvie. His parents are Sean and Kelly Sylvie. He's been on the varsity team 2 years, and his favorite Francis Howell Central moment was team bonding at Dean's last year. After graduation, he plans on going to Mizzou to pursue a business degree. Quinn would like to say a special thank you to his dad because he not only introduced him to volleyball, but he supported him since the beginning of his volleyball career. Quinn Sylvie. Next is Dylan Stover. His parents are Kelly and Alex Stover. Dylan has been on the team 3 years, and his favorite Francis Howell Central moment, singing the national anthem for the seniors on senior night. After graduation, he plans on going to Mizzou to study agribusiness management. He would like to say a special thank you to Coach Thorpe for making him 10 times better than he was starting off playing volleyball, and to Coach Lee for not only being a great mentor in his life, but sometimes even a great friend. Dylan Stover. The final senior is Carl Swanson. His parents are Ching and Eric Swanson, and his sisters are Erica and Elisa Swanson. He has been part of the program for 2 years, and his favorite Francis Howell Central moment, the backwards bump set to Dylan against SLU during the Lafayette tournament. The boys know what he's talking about. After graduation, he plans on attending Maryville University to study physical therapy. He'd like to say a special thank you to Coach Thorpe for being the first to teach him the sport, as well as to Coach Lee for being too mad genius. Carl Swanson. There is one more senior we would like to recognize tonight, Brendan Kuyen. Good luck, Brendan. How about one more round of applause for the 2020 senior students, the boys volleyball team. We want to thank them for all their time, hard work, and dedication to Francis Howell Central High School. Best of luck to each of you in your future endeavors. Remember, once a Spartan, always a Spartan.